हाय गाइस, दिस इज एडवोकेट सिद्धार्थ जैन विद लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी, चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ केन्या विटनेसेस सुप्रीम कोर्ट कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बेंच हियरिंग इन शिवसेना केस। चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ केन्या मार्था के कुम वॉज प्रेजेंट द फर्स्ट बेंच ऑफ द सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑन ट्यूजडे आफ्टरनून टू विसेंस द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बेंच हियरिंग इन द शिवसेना केस। चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया डी वाई चंद्रचूड़ वेलकम द डेलीगेशन फ्रॉम केन्यान सुप्रीम कोर्ट। We are very honored to have in our midst Chief Justice Martha Koome, Chief Justice of Supreme Court of Kenya. Not the least of her achievement is that she is the first woman Chief Justice of the country. She is a judge of high erudition who has written extensively, including on issues pertaining to the constitutional laws in India. She recently wrote a judgment on the extent to which basic structure doctrine will apply in Kenya. CJI stated, he added that she was also part of bench which decided on recognition of LGBTQ right in Kenya. CJI also said that the judges briefed the Kenyan Chief Justice about the ongoing Shiv Sena case before the hearing. Thank you.